Field arriving at the gate. Gates rolling. Seventh race, Minnesota Sired Freshman Trotters, Class B Division. A field of six taking their positions behind the starting gate here. Gate swings into the turn. They're just a little bit over 1/8 of a mile from the start. 6-5 now for number four, Ice Splitter. 3-1 for number six, Wisco Tootsie. Currently 7-2 for the five, BP's Lucky Star. And they're lined up in the backstretch now, ready for action to kick off the late pick four. There they go. And they're off and trotting. Wisco Tootsie and BP's Lucky Star both fire out for the outside, but now Wisco Tootsie goes off stride. Early breakers in the field included SD Can't Touch This and Golden Ratio. They race around the first turn now. BP's Lucky Star is all alone on the front by two lengths, headed toward the quarter. Ice Splitter is second. And it's Corona Cobra trotting in third, recovering nicely. Wisco Tootsie is now right with the pack in fourth position as they make their way toward the opening quarter and far back to the early breakers. SD Can't Touch This and Golden Ratio, 31 seconds for the quarter. In front of us, first time around, BP's Lucky Star holds the lead here. Ice Splitter from the pocket challenges with Corona Cobra in third and Wisco Tootsie in fourth. And it's a dozen lengths back to SD Can't Touch This and further back to Golden Ratio. They race on the second turn. Battle up front here from the outside. Ice Splitter takes over command from BP's Lucky Star. And once again off stride is Wisco Tootsie. Ice Splitter opens up by two, headed for the back stretch. A half a mile in 1 minute, 2 fifths. The second quarter was in 29-2. And now they race down the back stretch at running aces with 3/8 of a mile to go. Ice Splitter has command. Up on the outside, here comes Corona Cobra. BP's Lucky Star is right there in third position. Now taking fourth, SD Can't Touch This. Once again off stride was Wisco Tootsie. And the trailer is Golden Ratio around the final turn. Up front now with the lead is Ice Splitter. Three quarters in 1:29-3. Third quarter, 29-1. It's Ice Splitter with command coming toward the top of the stretch. BP's Lucky Star is closing in from second position. Back to third now is Corona Cobra. They turn for home. Ice Splitter has the lead. Here comes BP's Lucky Star. It's Ice Splitter on the inside and BP's Lucky Star on the outside. A battle to the finish. Ice Splitter digs in and Ice Splitter wins it. BP's Lucky Star second, Corona Cobra third, and SD Can't Touch This fourth, the mile 1:59-3. Once again, playing Queen, We Will Rock You. Victory Song winning driver Todd Warren. Back-to-back driving double here at Running Aces tonight for Todd Warren. Back to the winner's circle here in race 7, Minnesota Sired Sophomore Class B Division. The Trotters, number 4, Ice Splitter. First lifetime win, 159-3. 3-year-old gelded son of Ice Machine out of the Rail Splitter mare Rails of Victory. Owned by Brian Anfinson of Kenyon, Minnesota. Trained by Justin Anfinson. And driven to victory by Todd Warren.